All right. Amazing, Noah and Jasmine. Great expression, great teamwork, and they did some really great research. I think for our students, right, fourth and fifth grade, it is important to get outside. Our next pairing is a really interesting topic, one that hasn't been done before, but these two like bubble tea, and they wanted to know about whether that was a good choice or not. And they've come up with some interesting research and some ideas for you to not be beat by bubble tea. Welcome, Elena and Anna. Emily and Anna, sorry.
Have you seen how many people are in bubble tea shops these days? Have you been to the koi shop across the street from our school? Maybe you don't know how to make a healthier choice when you're buying bubble tea.
When I was at the Crescent Mall field trip, I asked my mom to buy me a delicious bubble tea. But at that time, I didn't know how to make a smart choice. Now I know I should make a smart choice while buying bubble tea.
So if you want to drink bubble tea, make a smart choice.
You can choose bubble tea with less sugar, find out how much caffeine is in bubble tea, and choose the right kind of tea and bubbles.
Knowing all this, you can make a healthy choice for your bubble tea.
First of all, choose bubble tea with less amounts of sugar.
Research says that bubble tea can have 54 grams of sugar, and a person is only supposed to only have 24 to 36 grams of sugar a day.
I watched a brain pop video that said that too much sugar can make you hyper and then you'll get tired. This is called a sugar rush. It's true.
Do you want to have a sugar rush from bubble tea? Once, I saw my friend drink bubble tea with a lot of sugar in it. And then he was energized. But then, after 30 minutes, he was tired like a sloth.
Interesting. It's incredible how fast sugar affects us.
Next, it's important for you to find out how much caffeine is in bubble tea.
Caffeine is a chemical that speeds up the body's brain and nervous system.
In all bubble teas, the range in a normal 16-ounce cup is about 30 to 160 milligrams of caffeine, and a healthy children are supposed to only have 45 milligrams of caffeine a day.
Wow, so much caffeine is in bubble tea. Do you want your healthy children to have more caffeine than they're supposed to in a day?
No.
One way to avoid too much energizing caffeine is to look at the information on the bubble tea, or you can ask the employees.
Once my loving mom drank bubble tea and she couldn't have her beauty sleep because the caffeine was keeping her awake.
Finally, choose the right kind of bubbles and tea.
When you choose bubble tea, choose it with less sweet sugar and less energizing caffeine. We learned that the bubbles can be high in calories.
Calories are the amount of energy that food produces. It's important that we don't take in too much. The bubbles in the tea are called tapioca balls or boba. For all these reasons, you must make a smart choice when you're buying bubble tea.
Choose bubble tea with less sugar, find out how much caffeine is in bubble tea, and choose the right kind of bubbles and tea.
Now that you have this information, the next time you walk into a bubble tea shop, you must make a healthy choice of your bubble tea.
Thank you.